Hello everyone, thank you for watching my videos and joining my channel. Today I have more Fidget toys to unbox and show you the difference between each of them, different colors and the benefits of these toys. It can be used for adults or kids, and I think it's made out of food grade silicone, which is safe even to take in your mouth. So if the kids take in the mouth, it's pretty safe. They have different quality, basically actually in different weight. So we're gonna do some weighting today and I'll show you the difference. Okay, and I got it from Amazon. I'll put a link below. There will be a few links because I bought from same seller, but they have different links. So basically different design, different page, I guess, but same quality, I mean same silicone, and they usually don't have smell. Sometimes I notice when you just open it like this, you might have small smell, which it has small smell, but I notice after first wash the smell go away and it doesn't smell anymore. It's very easy to wash it, and it's good for sensory, also development for the children's. You can play different games. It comes with instruction how to play it. Also, you can compete between kids, adults. I personally keep it on my desk now, at least one, and my kids love it. They always have one to play with this. Basically, when your hands have nothing better to do, I guess, they find something to break or touch it. So basically this one is replacing everything what you touch, and it's easy to wash it. Nowadays it's very important to wash it, sterilize, like you can clean it with alcohol, or you just wash it with soap and water, and it's just popping in both direction. I'll do close up and I'm gonna unbox a few more so I can give you different colors to see and design. So we're gonna open this all up. Yeah, it smells the same, but after I wash it, the smell will go away. So it's a good silicone, very good quality. And I heard there is some made from not silicone, different material, and they are not good for your health. So this one is very good because it's safe to use at home. People like sometimes buy some brand which made out of different material which may be toxic. This is a food grade silicone which is non-toxic, and you can just do whatever you want with this. Some people use this as to put a glass on it because it's supposed to bear the heat, I believe up to 500 Fahrenheit, but I didn't test it yet. But you can put a hot glass on it. Okay, and there's a few different design and colors. I'm gonna do close up, and the difference between all of them, only the size, not only the size, but also the thickness. So for example, the yellow one, it feels a little bit thinner and lighter. Same thing like this design, also very light and thin. So it may be, you may want to take it to your work or keep it in your pocket because it's very easy to put in a pocket or anywhere. When you have nothing to do or bored, you can always take your hands and play with this. It's relaxing and release some stress, and nowadays I think it's very important, and it's not expensive. So I'm going to close up. Okay, so it comes with instruction like this, how to play it.
All right, so let's wait it. So I'll wait the lightest one, okay, and we'll make it in grams. Grams is much easier to, and it's more accurate. So it's 44 gram, the yellow one, and the blue is also 44. That's because it's the same size. I guess the pink one would be the same. Oops. Same 44 gram, but the quality is the same silicone. You can feel it's much gentle and soft. So for kids, it might be even better, the small one like this type, because it's very simple to push and it's still making the same sounds. And it's a small, it's very flexible, easy to wash, easy to dry, food grade silicone. And this one is the biggest size. It has more popping to do, bubbles like. As you probably saw my previous video, I did unboxing the first one. You probably, I will put a link below if you want to see it. So let's wait this one. Okay, it's 90 gram, so it's almost twice heavy than that one, and but the price wise about the same. So you may want to decide which one you like, and this one should be about the same. Yeah, also 88. So as the square one is the most heavy, I believe. Let's see how much the round one. It is 60 gram, which is not bad. I like the orange one. Well, it's the same, and this one, wait, 62, let's see one more time, 60, yeah, 60, and this one should be also 60, yeah. So this type of, if you buy a round one, it should be about 60 gram. That's a silicone. If it's gonna be much lighter, then it's most likely not silicone or some fake material, like not good material. I'll put a link below, because if you buy like on AliExpress, you may get different quality, and the quality might be not as good. And it's very important, because it will last for longer. If you buy silicone, it's very easy to wash and popping, as you can see. So the games, I'll post few more games, how my kids play with this, and we do the competition, whoever finish first. So I'll post more games video. Please comment below what you think, if you use this one before. I think this one is good on your desk. It's kind of big, but depend what you're looking for, you can play a longer game with this one. This one is like medium size, I guess, and this one is the smallest one I got. I believe there is different shape available, probably even smaller, but I would not go smaller, because this one is pretty good size and very easy to use, and it makes the same sounds. And again, please don't forget to hit subscribe button below, like this video, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.